Meow, cat agent.
Ugh, fuck me with a ball of yarn. I usually have 3 eggs, 6 bacon, and 2 pancakes, but for some reason I can only manage 2, 4, and 1.
According to WebMD, you could have appendicitis.
Great. How much is that gonna cost?
Aren't you more worried about your health?
I know I should be, but I just feel like everything's gonna be okay. Is that weird? Oh no. All the major news outlets are reporting that Val Kilmer's in the hospital. He's my favorite actor. He can't die. Not yet.
Val Kilmer is on Facebook right now, saying he's fine.
He is? Right now. Is it a hoax? Ah, it's a fucking hoax. Oh, thank goodness. You know, this whole Val Kilmer health scare's really got me thinking. It's time to get proactive about my tummy troubles. It's time to visit Purgent Care. Hey, Doc.
Hello there, cat agent. Okay, quick question about your form. Under sex, you wrote, yes, please?
Yeah, just a little joke to lighten your day.
Uh-huh. But you are a male, correct?
What? Yeah. I mean, yes.
Oh, see here, you haven't been in a couple of years.
Mm, what can I say? An apple a day. Dot, dot, dot.
Do you? You eat an apple a day?
No, I was being metaphorical or whatever.
Do you still consume 5 to 8 alcoholic beverages a day?
Yes. Usually at night, but yeah.
Mm-hmm. Still smoking marijuana?
I am. I do try to vape, though, so...
Okay, bacon, eggs, and pancakes still 3, 6, and 2?
Yeah. Oh, no, wait, actually, this morning it was 2, 4, and 1.
Okay, go like this. Okay, good, yeah. Go like this. Mm-hmm. Go like this. Now go the other way. And stop. Now open your mouth as wide as you can. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, good. Very good. So, what brings you in, cat agent?
Geez, you know, it's so hard to talk in here. I just want to use the right terminology or whatever.
Just talk in your normal voice. Trust me, I've heard it all.
Okay, fair enough. So I've been having tummy troubles, I guess, like pain for the past couple days and then diarrhea for the past few years and, acid reflux, but only when I drink bourbon.
I'm sorry, did you say diarrhea for the past few years?
Yeah, but, you know, not like Hershey's squirts all the time. Or whatever. It's like my anus muscle is a loose cannon or whatever. It's just like all clumpy.
What did your stool look like this morning?
This morning? Dead sea monkeys. But like full grown. And they've come back to life. Like they're covered in old clothes and vines. Like fully adult zombie sea monkeys covered in mud.
Okay.
Or no, I'm sorry. You know what? Like a pile of chicken nuggets from like Wendy's? No, TGI Fridays. Like a big wet pile of TGI Fridays chicken bites and they're just like covered in this like old gravy. I'm sorry. I don't know all the lingo, Doc.
It's fine. Tell me about
your... No, wait. Actually, you know what it's like? It's like a sand sculpture at Jabba the Hutt and then inside are all these baby tortoises and they've just hatched, right? So they're just like breathing barely for the first time. Their little chests are going in and out. And then there's this like wave of expired mustard.
Okay, tell me about your diet. What did you eat yesterday?
Yesterday? Let's see. For breakfast, I had... Oh, granola, actually.
Hmm.
And yogurt. And fruit. And a pancake. And 3 Bloody Marys. And then some bacon and an English muffin. And 2 hard-boiled eggs. Oh, and 1/2 watermelon. And then, let's see. For lunch, I had fried chicken, mashed potatoes, mac and cheese, 3 beers, and a biscuit. And then 2 sleeves of saltines and 1/2 bag of baby carrots. Then for dinner, a bowl of pasta, ribeye steak, a salad, 3 dinner rolls, and a shrimp cocktail, 3 old fashions, 3 beers, and some Cherry Garcia ice cream for dessert.
Okay.
Full disclosure, the half bag of baby carrots was a full bag of Oreos.
Okay, look. You eat like shit, Cat Agent. You eat like shit, and that's why you feel like shit.
Oh, fuck. That's good. Yeah, keep going, Doc.
Don't eat anything that comes in a bag or a box. The people who make it don't care about your health. They just want to sell you more stuff in a bag or a box. I'm writing a list of healthy foods. Try to stick to that. And if you have to drink, have red wine. It has antioxidants in the skin.
You're the boss, Doc.
Also, I'm going to suggest a colonoscopy.
Oh, consider this my resignation.
If you mean you're resigned to having a colonoscopy, I agree.
Ah, you're all right, Doc. I'll let you stick a camera up my butt, and the colonoscopy would be okay, too.
Okay, get over to the lab by 6. They'll get you all set up. See you tomorrow morning, Cat Agent.
Meow!
Josh, I need you.
Yes, Cat Agent, I'm here.
Okay, listen up. I gotta drive across town to the butt lab, and while I'm doing that, I need you to go to the grocery store to pick up some healthy foods, doctor's orders.
Oh, I can go to Peristyle Farms. They just remodeled, actually, and they've got a bar now.
Yeah, I don't... Wait, what? They have a bar?
Yeah.
In the grocery store?
Yeah.
Huh. Normally, I'm a beer cat, but doctor's orders. Cheers, big ears.
Excuse me, sir.
Oh, you scared me. Yes, what can I do for you?
Just wanted to see if there was anything I can grab you from our well-stocked aisles.
Wait, are you telling me you guys will shop for me while I drink? I love this place. Yes, bring me something called flaxseed powder, please.
Excuse me, sir.
Sorry, yes?
I'm sorry. I just wanted to see if I could get you to do another spit take.
Oh, you got me.
Hillary St. Clair.
Cat Agent.
I see you're doing what I'm doing.
What, drinking?
No, shopping.
Oh, yeah, I love shopping. To shopping.
To shopping.
Anything else, sir?
Hey, are you hungry?
Fuck yeah!
You know, bring us your finest snacking vegetable, please.
Yes, sir.
Ooh, I like that you're so healthy.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, being healthy is a huge part of who I am, I guess. If you eat like shit, you feel like shit. At least that's what my doctor said. Oh, shit, my doctor! I gotta get to the lab before it closes and pick up my colonoscopy prep kit. Oh, I gotta figure out what's going on with my stool. It comes out all jagged, like little pebbles. I heard on a podcast that it's not supposed to look like that. It's supposed to look like a cigar, you know, not like a pile of mud.
Dude, you're hilarious.
Anyway, just called a car. Wish me luck. Not with my poop, just getting across town on time. Okay, bye.
Oh, no. He was telling the truth? Oh, that poor bastard.
Wait, you're going the wrong way. Is this safe? Wow, you're actually really good. Oh, can you take fountain? Thank you. Awesome. Thanks. 5 stars. Yes, with 5 minutes to spare. Hi, I'm Cat Agent.
Yes, your doctor called. Here's everything you need for tomorrow's colonoscopy.
Thank you. Woo!
Are you okay?
Yeah, sorry. Just a little lightheaded. I was at the... And then I was drinking with... And then I was in the... And then I ran up the stairs. But I made it!
That's great. I need you to poop in this cup.
Oh, okay. Wait, when do you need this by?
Right now.
What? No, I can't poop right now. I'm a morning pooper.
I don't know what to tell you, honey, but you got 3 minutes to poop in this cup.
No!